Lionsgate Family Entertainment invites you to take a magical journey to a place you've never been with some of your favorite friends like you've never seen them before in a whole new look. The Care Bears, first ever CGI movie.
If I never go home, I become a king. But if I go back, it's the same old thing.
Featuring four original songs. Join Funshine Bear and all his friends in a new adventure. Care Bears, Journey to Joke-A-Lot. Coming to DVD and video October 2004.
Okay, Larry, it's time for the theme song.
Yeah, Bob. What do I do?
Okay, well, how about this? You play the guitar.
Bob, I don't have any hand.
Oh, right. Okay, you play this.
Well, I don't want to play that. That'll look silly.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
Nope, not gonna do it.
It's for the kids.
Oh, okay. But they better not laugh.
Okay, well, it's time now. You better go on out there.
If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle,
have we got a show for you?
Broccoli, celery. Gotta be
vegetables.
Lima beans, collard greens, peachy keen.
Vegetables.
Cauliflower, sweet and sour, half an hour.
Vegetables. There's never ever 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 been a show like vegetables. There's never ever 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 been a show like vegetables.
And so the pig and the giant lizard brought the boy back to his family at the bowling alley, and they all lived happily ever after. The end.
That was a neat story, Grandpa George. Can you tell me another one?
Oh, I'd love to, Annie, but if you don't get some sleep, you're gonna be pooped tomorrow. And you know what tomorrow is?
Christmas?
That's right. So let's just close our little eyes.
Oh, please, Grandpa, just one more story.
Oh, your mom's gonna be...
Oh, she won't mind. Just one more story. A Christmas story.
Oh, all right. I suppose one more story won't hurt. Besides, what are Grandpa's for, anyways?
Oh, thank you, Grandpa George.
Now, let's see. A Christmas story. Oh, did I ever tell you about the town that didn't get Christmas?
You mean they didn't have Christmas?
No, I mean they didn't get Christmas. They had Christmas. They loved the packages and the toys and everything, but they didn't understand what Christmas was really about. Now, let's see, what was the name of that? Dinkletown, that's it. I used to deliver the mail there.